Developing right now, we've just learned the toddler hit by a baseball during a Cubs-Astros game in Houston last month suffered a skull fracture. A law firm representing the family says the two-year-old girl was sitting a few rows from the field when she was hit by Albert Almora's foul ball. Besides the fracture, she also had bleeding in her head and brain swelling. The family is thanking fans and the Astros for their outpouring of support.